Good morning students, Sangeeta ma'am here. In our previous video, we have dealt with the topic nouns in which we had done some of the exercises of the topic nouns number. In today's video, we'll be dealing with the other exercises of this chapter. Okay children, let's start the exercise. Question number D. Let's read the question, what is being asked here. Change the highlighted nouns into their singular forms. Okay, the highlighted nouns are not there, but still, okay, let's do it. Let's mark the nouns by ourselves, okay. The sheep are eating some grass. The noun here is sheep, okay. The answer will be, the sheep is eating some grass. Question number two, the matches start at 6. The noun here is matches. So the answer here will be the match starts at 6. Okay. Here we have to make the nouns into their singular forms. Okay. Question number 3. Are your hands clean? Are here is plural. So let's make it singular. Is your hand clean? Here and is your nouns. Come to question number 4. My teeth are all white. Noun is teeth. So when we'll change it into singular, it will be my tooth is all white. Okay. Question number 5. The puddings are in your plates. Puddings is your noun. So we'll change it into singular. The pudding are will become is as it is a singular. The pudding is in your plate. Okay. Plates here also will become plate. Okay. Now come to exercise number E. Given below a few sentences, spot the error and rewrite them. We have to find some mistakes here and we have to rewrite the sentence by correcting those errors. Okay. Question number 1. Father are working in the garage. Father here it's a singular. So here along with singular we cannot use are. So the answer will be father is working in the garage. Question number 2. The students is learning their lessons. The students here is plural. So along with it we cannot write is. So the answer will be the students are learning their lessons. Okay, come to question number 3. Mother are cooking dinner. Mother is a singular, so are cannot be there. So the answer will be mother is cooking dinner. Question number 4. Boys is playing in the garden. Obviously boys is a plural one, so we have to find the error here. So with the plural, we'll be writing are. Okay. So answer will be boys are playing in the garden. Question number 5. Romy were in England last spring. Here Romy, it's a name of one person. So along with one, we cannot write were. Okay. So the answer will be Romy was in England last spring. Question number 6. The team were at school last Thursday. Okay. So we were talking about the players in the team. Okay. Here what is being talked? Here we are talking about the players in the team. So actually the answer here will be the team players were at school last Tuesday. Question number 7. Momita were home last night. Again, Momita singular, so were cannot be used here. So the answer will be Momita was home last night. Okay. Come to question number 8. Ravi and Meenal were Toby's friend. Come to question number 8. Ravi and Meenal was Toby's friend. Again, Ravi and Meenal, two names are there, so it's a plural. So, we cannot write was here. What will be using? Were. Okay, so the answer will be Ravi and Meenal were Toby's friends. Okay, come to the next question. Write the singular or plural nouns of the following nouns. Either singular, if the noun is given singular, then we will be writing the plural one. Otherwise, if plural is given, then we'll write the singular one. Okay. Question number one. Singular is given knife, so the plural will be knives. Question number two. Brother-in-law, it's a singular, so the plural will be brothers-in-law. Okay. Third one. Plural is given, so the singular will be sock. Question number 4. Singular is handful, so the plural will be handfuls, H-A-N-D-F-U-L-S. Okay. Question number 5. Plural is given, so the answer will be tomato, T-O-M-A-T-O, and the plural is tomatoes. Come to question number 6. Again, the plural is given peas, so the answer here, it means we have to write the singular one, that is P-E-A. Okay. Come to question number 7. Singular is given take off. The plural will be take offs. T-A-K-E-O-F-F-S. Okay. 8th one. Plural is given stepmothers. So singular will be stepmother. S-T-E-P-M-O-T-H-E-R. Mother. Okay. Now come to the 9th one. Singular is given, so the plural will be passers by. P-A-S-S-E-R-S, passers by. B-Y. Come to question number 10. Again here, plural is given step parents, so the singular will be step parent. S-T-E-P-P-A-R-E-N-T. Okay, now your chapter number 4 exercises all is completed, and I think you must have been understood this nouns number. In our next video, we'll be dealing with the next chapter, nouns gender. Okay, up till then, bye.